All right, welcome back, 17 on set. We told you earlier about the mixer with the Downtown Bakersfield at Business Association we got to be part of last night. It was at Central 18 to find the best martini in town. And we have the winners joining us this morning on Sunrise from the Old Fashioned Social Drinkery. Good morning, guys.
Good
Thanks so much for joining us.
Good morning. Good morning.
We also have Melanie Farmer here with the Downtown Business Association.
Hello. With the trophy.
The trophy.
Yes.
So this is the third year you guys have done this contest, right?
Third year. Crash won it the first year, and then Central 18 hands it down to the Old Fashioned.
It was so much fun. It's a really cool tradition that you guys have started in downtown. Jose Ocampo, owner of the Old Fashioned, and also Darcy Allen, the bartender, who mixed it up last night. Darcy, how did you come up with this drink? Tell us about what was in it.
It's a classic spin on the Negroni, but instead of sweet vermouth, it's grapefruit.
I love
a little sugar.
And we saw you actually squeezing the juice from the grapefruits yesterday.
Yeah, that was a lot of work.
It
was
a lot of grapefruits. Six whole grapefruits.
Six drinks,
So what is the secret to the perfect martini?
The alcohol.
Yeah.
The alcohol. Good alcohol.
Quality.
The quality and the stir.
Okay.
The stir, yeah.
So it is stirred. It's not shaken.
Not shaken.
Oh. Okay,
well, that's something we just learned. Yeah. So how, when you guys were creating this drink, you know, how did you guys, you know, develop this? I mean, because obviously there were so many good drinks last night and so many original drinks. How did you guys determine this is what we were going to do?
Well, Darcy actually came up with it, and she came up just by tasting alcohol. She's been doing it for a while. She's been with us in the get-go.
She's a pro.
So, yeah, kind of like the chef knows what is going to taste good.
Exactly. Uh-huh.
That's how you know when alcohol is going to taste good, when you mix it together.
You trust your people.
Yeah, and you know, I tested quite a bit of them, so it was good. And we definitely had a blast last night. It was fun.
It was so much fun, Melanie. Tell us, why do you guys do this every year, and what is your next coming up event?
Well, this kicks off the Taste of Downtown. So the Taste of Downtown is September 13th, and this was recorded. So it's going to be put up on the parking garage during the taste so that everybody that comes to the taste can see all of you having fun.
That's what that was.
Yes,
I noticed that camera.
Yes. So you guys were on camera as you see stuff was going on. But this is to bring people to our downtown to show them what we have, the restaurants, the bars that we have, the stores. That's our job. With the DBA is to bring people downtown and help promote our downtown.
You know, this is also just a great reminder that, you know, wherever you are in the county, but even in Bakersfield, I mean, Bakersfield is a very large city, you know, and sometimes people kind of get caught in their pocket of town.
Yes.
It's a great reminder that there's so much happening, especially in downtown Bakersfield.
A lot going on downtown. Yeah. As you guys see here last night.
We had a great night last night.
Yes.
It was so much fun.
We thank you guys for coming down, judging, drinking the martini.
Our job was so hard.
It was very difficult.
So hard.
It was hard to decide, but we always joke that we just have the worst job in the world, right?
Yes.
This is what we have to do.
But I will say, it was a tough competition. I mean, we were torn, but... It was a great drink. You guys did a great job.
There was some
good
stuff. So we want to hand you the trophy.
Yes.
So this is sponsored by SBS of Bakersfield. This lovely trophy, and it goes and it gets handed down to the Old Fashioned.
All right.
There we go. And you guys
there
get
you
to
guys
keep
go.
It until next year's competition.
Yeah. And you guys get to host
next year.
You get to host the next one.
Yeah, very definitely. Exciting.
But we are having a mixer September 20th at the Old Fashioned next month, September 20th, and they will have the drink there.
Oh,
there
you go.
So
you
guys can
definitely come on down and. If you haven't been to our place, come and check us out. You'll definitely love it. Something different, but fun. Very fun for all of us to have. Enjoy a good drink.
It definitely has a really retro vibe. I've never been there, but I was looking at pictures and video, and it looks like a really cool hidden gem. So check them out. They're on California Avenue.
Yeah, look at our website. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, everything.
All right. Thank you guys so much for joining
thank
us this
you.
Morning.
Thank you for joining us last night.
Morning,
no, it was. Thank you.
We'll be right back after this.